now, Junior. Good movement.
Stay with them, G!
transition, boys. Ryan, well done.
Good. Go. Good challenge. Stop! 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 St Go, 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 go here, guys.
I'm dogging it. Hey, sir.
Doing a good job, guys, of finding the spaces and then we can play when we can. Give me my eight real fast right here. Some things that we're having a lot of success on, we need to continue to do. Facing me. Right. So when we win the ball, just keep tucked in because that's where the space is. Junior, stay tucked in, right, when we win the ball. As we get it, if we're building, opening up, then you get yourself out wide. The outside back, we still need you to open up a little bit and we can get our width, right? When we're in the ball, our core is stay nice and compact in here because the space is going to be for our outside back in this situation. So forwards every now and then, if we win the ball in here, and we win and we have nice tight possession, one of you guys can peel, and then they can challenge, right? And then they can punch. Okay? Does that make sense?
Comical! Every single time they're falling!
There's no intent to play the ball there. That's not necessary in the game.
Hey, they're just dropping every time! Thank you. Tom, tuck in till we have it, bud. Hey, drop in top till we have it on 33. Good, underneath, Tom.
Space. Jay, One, two, one, two.
Good man.
Stop!
Fucking G.
Junior, tuck in. Junior, tuck in. Let's go, Ryan.
When you get in the middle, Brandon.
Come on,
seconds, boys. Cole, you gotta work, Junior. You gotta work.
Jogging it. Three up, three, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
Hey, Kara! Hey, Kara!
Run, 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 we're back!
Ben, keep working, little slide.
Get off! 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 Off!
Come on, guys!
Come on.